And if you haven't heard what we're talking about, it's this viral thing of people getting hurt, falling off a milk crate.
The idea is to stay on the milk crate,
right.
Climb up and then back down. But a lot of folks are not successful and honestly look like they're breaking arms and legs in the process.
Now listen now. The parents have came out about this already. The doctors have came out about this milk crate challenge. But now it's the pastor's turn, okay? Now, my name and my church name don't even matter at this point. Just let's just say I run the Church of Common Sense down there on 105th and Figueroa, okay? Now, my message to y'all is to don't do this milk crate challenge and then fall off and die and then wake up and try to call me to do your funeral. Now, what the hell I look like going up there in the church praying, saying, Father God, we gather here today because the milk crate challenge didn't go this dumb way. Now, the Lord gonna hear that, and he gonna come down and he gonna look at me crazy and say, oh, duh, wait a 5 minutes. Something isn't right. And I ain't gonna have no parts of that, okay? Now, as much as y'all young folk like to touch all over each other's bodies and twerk, the last thing y'all want to do is break y'all ass bones. Some of y'all do it too much.